is Nick on Demand.
Yep, it's that dribbly wet stuff that fills your mouth and sometimes squirts out. Spit or saliva has many uses. Firstly, if food is placed on a dry tongue, it has no taste. You need to mix it with spoonfuls of scrumptious spit to savor the flavor. Next, those handy enzymes in your spit start to digest food before it gets to your stomach. Spit cleans. During sleep, you have less spit, so bacteria grows in your mouth to give you that stinky morning breath. Blech. Spit cools you down. Dogs have no sweat glands, and that's why they need to pant and drool. Life would be miserable without spit.